Now we're cooking with gas.
Here we are.